He literally shut the trash can on me so I wouldn't throw his favorite rope toy away.